make some noise!
Got myself together, yeah. Gotta get higher. And
stage, and I ran into Mr. Eric Benet. This brother did not want to let our city of East Orange down, but he's definitely suffering. I heard it myself from a case of laryngitis, but this brother said he still came to East Orange to show up and show out for y'all. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, give a super warm welcome to Mr. Eric Benet.
Thank you. Yo, East Orange. I did some recording out here, man, with my man back in the day, Ali Shaheed. Made some hits. We got legends all on this stage tonight. We got Vinny, we got KG back there with Naughty by Nature. Tweet came out here, did her thing, did she not?
Yeah!
Man, so listen. I'm up here struggling a little bit, but I couldn't let y'all down. It's like, I'm gonna do some of my songs. You know, a lot of my songs got the falsetto. Be singing all hot. Falsetto took the night off tonight, y'all. I'm gonna try it another way. Actually, this next song, the proper way to do it is with falsetto. But I never did it this way before. I'm gonna try a song without the falsetto, a little bit more, you know, a little bit more bedroom, a little bit more sexy.
Come on with it.
This song is Chocolate Legs. Yeah. I'm gonna have to bring it down the octave, y'all. I'ma be on some light. This world ain't nothing but crazy. I'm here working, trying to make it. Girl, it's so rough in this city. Yeah. Ain't no resting for the weary. So baby, feel me. Need something to feel. Show my spirit can heal me. I need you to wrap your chocolate. Yeah. So when I come home tonight, you make everything alright. When you come wrap your chocolate around me. So glad I'm a man. Come wrap them chocolate legs around me. Please, baby, come wrap them chocolate around me. You're a cocoa skin against my veins. It's all I need to revive me. Cold skin against my babe. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I need something my babe. That my God is still behind me. So baby, just take my soul and set me free.
Oh, oh, oh.
Terrence Young. Let me see if y'all remember this one. Going back to the day we parted, all the ways you were broken hearted. Take a trip every day in my mind. I see your face, I recall every word. Laying back like a broken record.
Yeah, well, it's nice. Oh,
Thank you so much, y'all. Hey, y'all are being very gracious. I appreciate that. I want to give it up to Mr. Mayor, too. Thank you so much for this invitation. Oh, we need a second. We broke some shit. Hey, Tweet, you killed that thing.
Yes, she did.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to take one of that shoe. I'll take anything. All right. We got some nuclear-powered lozenge. Hey, there's a particular artist who, one of my idols, we lost him recently, Mr. Bill Withers.
Oh, yeah.
Now, there's a song by Bill Withers. If ever I'm struggling, kind of like right now on the stage, with y'all making me feel alone. If ever I'm struggling, I listen to this Bill Withers song. And it takes me out of whatever dark place I'm in. Wait, y'all still fixing broke shit? I think so. Okay. Damn, this is the wrong time to have me talk. Now, Bill Withers, I had the pleasure of sitting next to him. BET, they did this this commemorative special about the crossing of the Edmund Pettus Bridge in Selma, Alabama. So they put all these celebrities on the bus. And I had the incredible honor of sitting next to Bill Withers for like 2.5 hours. And it was just one of those moments where I'm pinching myself, like I'm sitting next to my idol and he just won't shut up. Like he's talking about politics, he's talking about his ex-wives, he's talking about the music industry and everything he's saying. I'm loving it, right? So that's one of those moments in my career where, damn, y'all fix this yet? I'm about to run out of this Bill Withers story, man. So, Bill, I'm sorry, I know I ain't 100% tonight, but I'm gonna try to honor you tonight with this song. Can I try to sing the song? Like I said, it don't matter how bad I feel, because as soon as I hear this bass line, you feel me?
Yeah.
As soon as I hear that, everything gonna be all right. Right? And then he came in with the strings.
Yeah,
turn that around again because it feels so good. Here we go.
When I wake up in the morning, love, the sunlight hurts my eyes. There's something with the morning, love, it's really on my mind.
Yeah. it down. Yo, Maddie, talk to him. That's smooth, man, but give put your foot in it, put your foot in it, man. Put your foot in it. To sing this one line for me. I'ma try to do it one time. Shoot, if I'm being honest, I don't even know if I can do it one time, but I'ma try. It's like this. It's like this. A lovely day. That's it, man. Men. That was beautiful, man. That was beautiful. Now, ladies, where you at? All right. We gonna do this like this. I don't know if I can sing it up there. My thing messed up. I'ma try. There you go, you sing. Next song, y'all made this song number one. Usually, when I ain't dealing with Mr. Laryngitis, I try to sing this song all by myself, spend my life. Now y'all know damn well I can't sing it by myself tonight. So I'ma struggle through the Eric Benet parts, and y'all gonna sing the Tamia parts, right? All right, here we go. Let's try this.
But now that you're here, I know. For
to me and said, I never knew till I looked in your eyes. I wasn't complete till the day I was. You walked into my life. And I never knew that my heart could feel. So precious and pure. Come on, y'all.
Just see you every morning when I open my eyes. And I just feel your heart beating beside me every night. Can we just feel this way together to the end of all time? And I just spend my night. Touch has ever felt so wonderful.
This love is true.
Come on,
what's his name?
Georgie,
put it back. time, one more time. Estevo, Estevo. I just need contemplation over you.
Come on, ladies, sing along.
I'm not so systematic, it's just
section because I haven't eaten all day. Big shout to East Orange MacFest, all of the organizers, City Council, the Honorable Mayor Ted Green, the East Orange Fire Department, the East Orange Police Department, City Council, the Board of Education, everyone in the city. Haiti is still here. You've been here all damn day, Haiti. Barefoot too. Sakla, say to you. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Honorable Mayor Ted Green. He's still here, breaking down his DJ equipment. Give it up for our sound people. They did the best job tonight, man.
Yeah, y'all did great.
Y'all drink some water, go get some ice. Wash your ass tonight, because I know you're all sweaty. You've been smoking, you've been drinking. You get yourself some Listerine, brush your teeth. Clean bed, you're gonna have a great night tonight. We wanna thank everybody for coming out tonight, MacFest 2024, y'all. Peace.
Music power.